Hey guys, Reaper here.
And we're doing another Duos with Soulfood. Let's hope this episode goes smoothly. Thank you, True Iron Prophet, for the bits. Always appreciated. Staring at that soul food booty. Okay, soul food. Last round, pick the spot. Last good round, pick a spot. Yas. Okay. Give me an SKS with an 8 times. Come on now, game. Or better yet, just give me like 4 drops. With like an AWM, M249, like level 3 body armor backpack, that adrenaline shot, like a bunch of those. 8 times scope, silenced. And then just give me a drop that gives me a nuke that kills everybody other than me and soul food. If you could do that for me, I'd be appreciated. Okay. I see one person landing somewhat close to us. Two. Come on, give me more shotgun shells and shit. think I saw one in this building here, but I'm not sure. How'd these guys go? Soulfood is in. Did you kill someone, Soulfood, and I just not notice? I know, I can't wait till there's vaulting in this game. Why do you have so many 4X scopes? Nice. You have one too, right? Okay, here you go. You can have that too. Send in mag for your gun. Did you kill someone? No? Okay. Issue is that I know that there's two people here. The question is, where the hell are they? Gave me a bunch of 5.56 for a gun I don't have. I'm so sad. Did you open this building on the other side of the street? Did you open that building right there? Okay. Level 1 body armor if you don't have any. I assume you're pretty decked out by now. Why must you never drop when I want you to? Hey, Soulfood. I got something if you want it. I don't have the rifle for it, so it doesn't make a whole lot of sense for me to have it. 4 times. Or, I mean, not a 4 times, an 8 times. Thank you. I already have one. Oh, we're still in the circle, barely. I assume from your stance this door was not open, or it was not, was open already. Mike? Okay. I see guys 165 behind the houses. They were over by that tree. Yep. They're way out there though. I don't know if we'll get them. Oh, right by that hay. See it? I see we did. Over by the hay bale over 165, like right between 165 and south. Guy though. Honestly, the scary factor is the fact that there was two guys here. That shot's over from the southwest. If I had to guess, I'd say those houses at 240. Hi, Shadowy. Wish I could just see where they're shooting from. I'd say once the zone closes, we move to the next one. Church, 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 church. Top of the church. Get down. He's up. He's behind those three rock pillar thingies. I don't know if he saw us or not. Oh, he definitely saw us. He shot you. Shit. Yep, they're both up there. I'm gonna try to crawl down below. Okay, if you could come pick me up, be nice. Grenade, but it didn't hit us. He's hurt. He's coming up. Climb. I hit him, but I did kill the one guy. He walked right past me, and then I shot him once. Ran straight up and got you. I think that was a good round to end on. I know we didn't do a whole lot there, but it was lots of fun. I gotta go to bed a little early today because I have to go to work. Wake up a little bit early to go to work. Because they want me to do stuff. Thank you for joining me, Soulfood. Get your errands done. And we will play again more soon. This is lots of fun, and I always have a good time doing it. Thank you for joining me, chat. Hope you guys enjoyed another wonderful episode of PUB. And until next time, take care.